Kanelen here. Welcome to Valkyrie Profile 2 Silmeria, a game for the PlayStation 2, released in 2006, that I bought in, I believe 2008, I said 2007 in the previous video, but I believe it was 2008 that I bought the game. Okay, it's a PlayStation 2 game. We're playing on the PCSX2 emulator for the PC using my Windows 7 computer. We'll continue. I started a new Let's Play. We're going to replay the game. I believe back in 2008 I had played the game quite a bit and had an old Let's Play that I lost, and then I re-uploaded the first part, I believe, that Let's Play back in 2010, and then a few months back, I believe in February or April or May this year, I believe I restarted it because I wanted to play from scratch again. I had forgotten how to play and such. But then for some reason I didn't return to the game. So we will continue where we left off. I have made one episode. We'll now start the second episode. So let's just load save game. We have a graphical bug in this area of the forest. I read up on it. Not possible to fix. It will disappear when we leave the area. As you can see here, it's much better. We jump on X. And on R2, we can bring up this map. We can do the same with the minimap here. R1, the big one on R2. Okay. Can shoot on squares.
Yes. Ha!
And so we can hit on X. So we'll attack immediately.
Yes.
We had no choice.
We got a new wizard companion named Mitra. Sound is a bit high. It's a bit loud. So hopefully it won't be too loud. If it is, we'll need to fix that in a later video. Can't do it now. If I tab out, the recording will be interrupted. It's not possible to pause in PlayStation 2 game. Yeah, I can pause the game. I mean, I can pause the recording to the Bandicam tool, but unfortunately, in PlayStation 2 games, if I tab out, it gets interrupted, and the video will be divided into more than one part. So, it's possible to pause the recording as long as I don't tab out. If I tab out, then the video will be divided. So, we got this third Mitra. Here we are, at the end of the last episode. If you move Dipan to a place without like this, you can zoom in. If you just attack, the one with the arrow here is the leader. If you kill that one, I believe you will win the battle, but it could also gain more experience by killing the rest of them. So we'll do that. I don't know why I didn't. Hello, health point.
Think he can dodge
this? Right. It's been a while since I played.
Think he can dodge this?
I'm not the best at the game. The game has a very unique battle system. It's a game made by Square-Enix. Okay, well, for that to other fancy another game. out, Alicia. Items. Warriors, Arcanum. Secret elixir that cures the old warriors. Boots, warriors. Okay. Alicia.
I want neither to harm nor be harmed.
It can be difficult to survive in battles. Let's see. X-Wing check. Said to be improved by dwarves, restore 300 health points. Okay, we have no more of the other one. Okay. Heal. Alicia. Hold circle while teleporting to jump at your destination even if in mid-air. Swap places with the enemy and jump to reach the ledge. If the enemy is defeated, its remnant will not move. However, it can be restored by leaving the area and returning. Okay.
Another bird. Stick to the battle plan.
Neither to harm nor be harmed.
We'll be right back.
Must we fight this battle?
Yeah, we need to fight it. That's the leader.
Strike two! Strike two!
I want neither to harm nor be harmed.
So, anything you want to tell me? What exactly did you do back there? Who was that other guy?
Materialization. The return of the Einherjar to their living forms through an object that contains their remnant thoughts.
Einherjar? You're telling me that the souls of the fallen, chosen for the War of the Gods, just float around here?
No, they exist within me. Satisfied?
Will he be coming along with us from now on?
If I don't toughen his spirit, he won't be able to exist apart from me. This Einherjar once stood at my side, but his soul now deteriorates from the incomplete transmigration.
But from the voices I hear inside, everyone sounds so alive.
Even a ferocious beast feels insecure the first time outside of its cage. I must keep them at my side until they regain their strength of spirit. That is my duty as the chooser of souls. Help me honor it.
All right. Another Einherjar there. That's good. But Einherjar, several Einherjar who were never transferred to Valhalla inhabit Elysia's body. Their materialized body's soul is unstable and fades apart from its host, Delisha. To be revived as humans, Anherion must be raised to a level at which they can be freed. Check the status screen to see at what level Anherion can be freed. After freed Anherion return their power to Delisha, green life and you as humans. If you're lucky, you might see them again someday. Wait a second, I read that. Several Anherion who were never transferred to Valhalla inhabit Alicia's body. Their psychs have faded, but they can be materialized by touching scattered relics. Freshly materialized body's soul is unstable and fades apart from its host, Alicia. To be revived as humans, Anherion must be raised to a level at which they can be freed. Check the status screen to see at what level Anherion can be freed. Freed Anherion return their power to Alicia, they begin life anew as humans. If you're lucky, you might see them again someday. Alright. Here we have an Anherion. Check it. Light Warrior's soul emanates from the sword. For materialization, yes. Jessica, if there's any way I can serve you, it would be my pleasure. Jessica, is your departing?
Yellow.
bid you fare thee well.
Sides.
go back to Seoul then. Staying in a room. Yes. And the elevator waves me your invitation to slumber. Which will probably restore our health. Meet it again soon. May the blessings of the CB video. I wonder what criteria they use to pick an area, soldiers of the gods. Here they charge. We already done this stuff. Adventurer. Eternal life in the heavens is promised to lose shows into the mine area. Very difficult to tackle. the Lost Forest again.
Fighter, but I will do my best.
area. The one with the giant sword. The file. But only some of them have like cinematics. Follow the story. See, it's more important than the others. And then Jessica.
My Ein Herjar!
Stop. Midgard is in trouble, right? I'm ready to go with you.
So your body is strong enough?
As is my soul.
That's good.
Dylan.
Welcome.
Are you sure you know where we're going?
I've been checking our path by reading psychic energy present in objects along the way. I know where we're going.
What are you talking about?
You've never heard of object reading?
Actually, no.
Quite antique, you pendant. Dylan has you on the party.
Fighter, but I will do my best.
Okay. meter. Yeah.
I want neither to harm nor be harmed. Neither to harm nor be harmed.
And a new battle begins. Just drive forward. Die! And a new battle begins. And a new battle begins.
Another battle.
I am no fighter, but I will do my best.
Victory!
Yeah. assault. Nice.
You can sleep quietly now.
No choice.
None with the will to fight remain. Stand against me! And a new battle begins.
Alicia leveled up. Same with Rufus. Okay. We have another enemy. Attack immediately.
Must we fight this battle?
Yes, yes.
Die!
I'm sorry.
Head in, bird. another bat.
We're surrounded!
I wish we could reverse the course of time.
Mitra leveled up. Oh shit. Wait, salad.
I want neither to harm nor be harmed.
Finish it quicker.
Yes!
Hey, we'll figure it out.
Frigid damsel!
None with the will to fight remain.
Fighter, but I will do my best.
We are supposed to go to the other side of the bridge, I believe.
Our will cannot be broken so easily.
I wanted to check the other areas first. So I need to go back.
You dare to stand against me?
On the way.
I wish we could reverse the course of time.
Oh, Dylan leveled up.
Do you dare to stand against me? Take that! Oh! None with the will to fight remain.
All right. Another battle.
Must we fight this battle?
You can sleep quietly now. Strategy. Just drive forward.
What is left of your life now that you are dead?
Okay.
You shall know my power.
Take that, yeah! Your damsel!
I wish we could reverse the course of...
Yes! Another battle.
Stick to the battle plan.
Charged.
What is left of your life now that you are dead?
Thank you.
battle plan.
This is no place for amateurs.
Okay.
The boy is sneaky and sly.
I'm sorry.
Special service. I up my attacks by 20%.
Roof's leveled up. Okay.
Yes!
Do you dare to stand against me?
I wish we could reverse the course of time. We fight battle upon battle. Will peace ever come?
What is left of your life now that you are dead?
Here again. again.
Aim for the head to finish it quicker.
So what? Die. No, I don't think so. I need to heal.
Can't we avoid this battle?
Think you can dodge your cancel? This is no place for amateurs.
Yes!
If they won't retreat, they must die. Aim for the head to finish it quicker. Retreat, they must die.
There it is.
What is left of your life now that?
Finish it quicker.
We leveled up with Jessica. She's level 2. The others are way better. Four. Two. Three. Yeah, Dylan and Jessica to level up.
We need no strategy. Just drive forward.
Our will cannot be broken so easily.
I believe in us, in our strength.
This is no place for amateurs.
Dylan leveled up. Good. guess it would be better to have.
To stand against me?
My power.
Take that!
We must part now till the next turn.
Stick to the battle plan.
I bid you fare thee well.
Right.
Yes!
If they won't retreat, they must die.
Special service. I up my attacks by 20%.
Now there's the entrance. Need to go through the forest again.
Life itself. Tread carefully, friends.
Victory!
We'll figure it out.
War and death walk hand in hand.
Back and heal again. So we'll stay.
Use
feather mail on them four. Fisher's room for them three.
Stick to the battle plan. Special service. I up my attacks by 20%.
Good. I need to check equipment again.
They'll know my power.
To the battle plan.
Rigid cancel!
I don't need to be in that position.
special service. I up my attacks by 20.
All right.
You shall know my power.
None with the will to fight remain.
Blev Jessica still at level 2? Yeah, she needs to level up. Fuck that!
Here.
I got the advantage too.
My power.
Take that!
Heal him.
I bid you fare thee well. We must part now till the
It's party time, people!
Right.
for the head to finish it quicker.
And a new battle begins.
Rufus leveled up, I believe. Yeah, level 5. You need yes to be level 4. We'll replace Rufus for now. Delisha.
Life itself. Tread carefully, friends.
Strategy. Just drive forward.
I wish we could reverse the course of time. I bid you fare well.
Oh, Mitra leveled up. Level 5.
Must we fight this battle?
Survive most of them and outside.
Frigid damsel!
Yes, yes, very long.
War and death walk hand in hand.
must part now till the next turn of... Yes!
I'm
no fighter, but I will do my best.
Frigid Damsel, no mercy!
Yes! I bid you farewell. But I will do my best.
Life shines brighter the closer.
And a new battle begins. If they won't retreat, they must die.
I'm sorry.
Dylan leveled up to level 5.
Ha! You dare to stand against me? Ha! None with the will to fight remain.
Weapons with multiple attacks and characters can unleash more techniques. Also press select to change equipment or use items from the menu. Yeah. Oh, there's quite a trap here. Then we'll end the episode after I have defeated the boss.
I think the entrance is closed.
Great. There you go again with your visions.
You watch your mouth. Don't you dare insult the princess like that. Your whining's insufferable.
Hey, she asked me to come along.
Swear allegiance to the princess or be on your way.
Enough! I sense a guardian beast. I trust you two still have some fight left in you.
Guardian beasts? So the King of Dipan keeps pet monsters?
They're not the kings. These are souls who swore loyalty to Dipan, still bound to their country after death. They take the form of beasts to protect their land from invaders. I hope you're not too unnerved by this. I'd hate to think that I'd misjudged your caliber.
Dylan stayed behind over there.
Yeah.
be free.
Skip the most circles. Ah, leveled up. Perfect. Of course I don't want the roofs to be replaced. So we'll do this figure.
So, this is Dipan.
My home.
Which means it's the end of the line for me. I'll just take what's coming to me and let Her Majesty be on her way.
Won't you escort me to the castle? To Father. I mean, to the King.
As a loyal knight of Dipan, I will accompany you anywhere. The land appears much as I remember it. I think I can lead the way.
You're a princess, right? Can't you just toot on a whistle and have some loyal servant whisk you back there? Isn't it about time you gave up this little charade, Princess Alicia? Or perhaps, since I can only assume the souls of your heavensbound Einherjar are listening, it would be simpler if I just called you Valkyrie.
Indeed.
There's two of you in there.
I'm Silmeria. Hello.
The sister of Hrist and Lenith, youngest of the trinity of goddesses that rule fate under Odin. But Valkyries aren't incarnated as humans. Not without a reason. I've heard that Dipan is planning to rebel against the gods. You must be here to find evidence of that and bring it back to Odin!
Whatever you might have heard, this Valkyrie is no longer a servant of Odin's. It was Odin's mistake that awakened me when I should have been reborn as Princess Alicia.
Ah, but that doesn't necessarily mean that you oppose him.
Granted. There's no way I can prove it. Take care.
Hold on! I'm not saying I don't believe you. Just tell me one thing. What will you do when you meet the King?
I'll assess the King's sincerity, then prepare Dipan for war with the gods.
Count me in.
Alright, Chapter 2, Darkness in Dipan. Beautiful. graphics. Dipan, Murder Street. Can't use the sword here. Here we have an inn, so we have a new city here.